It's Miles Jack here with another Bass Daily Vlog. We're just idling out of the canal right now on Oxford Lake, see if we can get it done.
Alrighty guys, at this point in the day, the wheels are starting to come off the bus and I really need to figure out something to catch some fish, otherwise I was going to go crazy.
I'm getting so screwed right now. There's one in the boat. Just ate it and started swimming with it, you know, swimming a jig up shallow in some lily pads. Right after I just did that little thing, pretty chunky, you know, it's good to catch them. A lot of times if they're thumping you and not actually eating it, change the color of your trailer if you don't have something dialed in or anything. A lot of times they'll really key in on a lot better. I was throwing green pumpkin on this, now I'm going to a watermelon seed kind of deal. And that's where we're gonna roll for a little bit. If I don't get any bites in this, then I'm gonna go right back to that green pumpkin.
So that swim jig bite really did not work out for me, so I decided to run across the lake to where I saw some thicker grass, and I decided to throw a rattle trap and just ripping it through, and it turned out pretty good.
Sorry for the wait, man. Album coming August 29th, though. Taz, let me do something.
Ain't nobody fucking with me. First degree murder, you can get your degree, motherfucker. And you ain't gotta wonder about me, Wonder Woman. Tune gon' ball, money tall, Paul Bunyan. Real nigga shit, pussy niggas gon' hate. Pound of the kush, call that bitch pound cake. I hit it from the back and make the bitch a bald face. And then I got a split, sorry baby, sour grape. She whine, baby don't leave. I duck that bullshit, vibe and weave. Everybody trippin', but I ain't never trippin'. Leave your ass flattered in my new television. I'm talking about money and the power, power and the money. This shit is magic, Stan Van Gundy. I'ma run this shit till I'm the last man running. Mac like that shit, then pass that to me. Young money, motherfucker, yeah, we that shit. Yeah, we used to go hard like CLS. Don't love that bitch.
Alrighty guys, the key right now is this little rattle trap right here. This is a Strike King Red Eye Shad. It's a bluegill color, because there's a lot of bluegill I'm seeing swimming around. So I tied it on. I was throwing that jig for a while and could not get anything going on that, like, at all. Like, they were biting it, but they just weren't, like, eating it. Nothing good was happening. Tied on this rattle trap, and this is the best way, I think, right now to catch a lot of fish. And I got a couple good ones, too, so I could get a limit on this. And that's what I'm going to try to do, but it's all about just cranking it with that 7-to-1, you know, that fast gear ratio, and then just ripping it. You feel grass, rip it. Sometimes, you know, you don't have to feel grass. You can just rip the bait and get the reaction strike. Now, to wrap up the day, we're just going to run in this little pocket back here and just flip a jig around, just have some fun. And then we'll go get ready for tomorrow. Wrapping up the day, just had to get a couple jig fish going.